Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Have you ever thought what the speed of thought is? Well, let me tell you. Does thought take place at the fastest speed possible? In ancient past, this was held to be true, which explains the expression quick as a thought. Today we know that through a thought is an impulse which must travel along a nerve fiber in our body, and this speed can be measured accurately. The surprising thing is, thought turns out to be a very slow process. A nerve impulse moves at the speed of only about 155 miles an hour, which means a message can be sent more quickly outside our body than from one part to another. Television, radio, and telephone all convey message more swiftly than our nerves do. A thought traveling by nerve from New York to Chicago would arrive hours late than the same thought sent by telegram, radio, telephone or TV. When something happens to our toe, for instance, it actually takes a while for the impulse to be received by our brain. Suppose you were a giant with your head in Alaska and your feet in South Africa. If a shark bit your toe on Monday morning, your brain would not know it until Wednesday night, and if you decide to pull your toe out of the water, it would take the rest of the week to send that thought back down to your foot. Different kind of signal makes us react at different speed. We react more quickly to sound than to light, to bright light than to dull light, to red than to white, to something pleasant than to something unpleasant. Everyone's nervous system sends thought at a slightly different speed. This is why certain people can react more quickly to signals than others. Friends, now we know what the speed of thought is. So if you liked my video, please like and share. If you are visiting for the first time, please subscribe for more interesting videos.